Hello guys, my name is Rizwan Khan. I hope you didn't forget my name because I am uploading video after very long time. Because I was traveling, you know, I was traveling Sikkim and Darjeeling and many other places. And if you want to watch my travel experience videos, so please do not forget to subscribe my other YouTube channel. I will give you link of that channel below in description. And if you want to search, my channel name is POETKHAN. Dikh raha hai aapko? Aur agla VLOG. If you will type on YouTube, you can find my YouTube channel, and please subscribe and watch my those videos also. And guys, again I was teaching learn business vocabulary in Hindi. So I am going to continue this series, and please do not forget to watch previous videos also. And again I am saying, please, if you are new in my YouTube channel, so please subscribe my YouTube channel and press bell icon so that you can get notifications of my new uploaded videos. And watch this video till the end because I am going to ask few questions and you have to answer in comment box so that I can see your seriousness towards learning Hindi. So guys, let's start. So first is saving. How to say saving in Hindi? Bachat. 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 Next is arrears. Means bakaya. 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 And next, heavy. Heavy is bhari. This is not bari. Okay, there is a difference between bari and bhari. Bhari. If you will say bari, bari means turn, your turn. My turn, meri bari. Your turn, tumhari bari. So this is not bari, this is bhari. And when you say bha, then please see my lips. Here I am doing like this. Bha, I can feel air. Here air, bha. And when I am saying bari, so no air, bhari. Our next word is shop. Shop in Hindi is dukan. 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 And next is notice. Notice is suchna, ya fir notice you can also say, but next is suchna, but notice is also fine. Next is stock market. Stock market in Hindi, share bazaar. Share bazaar. Market is bazaar. Bazaar. Next is rise. Rise, there are many meanings like adhikta and chadhav, but here most common is chadhav. 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 And one more thing I would like to say, stock, you can also say stock market because it is most common here. And next is insurer. Insurer is bima karta. Bima karta. Bima karta. Bima karta. Next is strike. Strike, hard taal. Hard taal. Hard taal. Next is crime. Crime in Hindi, jurm. 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 So guys, I am going to repeat these all vocabulary, and please you all also repeat after me so that you can do practice. First is saving is bachat. Next is arrears. Bakaya. Heavy. Bhari. Shop or store. Dukan. Notice is notice. Stock market. Share bazaar. Next is rise, chadhav. Next is insurer, bima karta, bima karta. Next is strike, hadtal. Next is crime, jurm. So guys, I hope you like this video and these vocabulary you will do practice as much as you can and make a notebook so that you can revise, okay? And now I'm going to ask you a question. Tell me how to say in Hindi, strike in Hindi, how to say in Hindi, strike. And please give your comment and please give your answer in comment box. I will wait for your answer. Please, again, if you like this video, please like this video, please. And thank you so much for watching this video. I will see you in next video.
Please, all my dear friends, do not forget to like my video because your like is a big, big motivation for me. And I want to help so many people of the world for learning Hindi. So do not forget to share my video with your friends on WhatsApp and Facebook.
Please don't forget to press red button to subscribe my YouTube channel. And also press the bell icon for getting notifications of my new uploaded videos.